3, 2, 1.
I can't do that yet.
We are vastly outnumbered, mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront Devos. Go in service.
Not ready yet. It's too far away. Target.
You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn! See that the mortals do not interfere.
You cannot hide.
Have a target.
None shall be spared.
Power!
flight! Suffer my wrath!
I need to target something first. Don't have a target.
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
That ability isn't ready yet.
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones. All in the name of service. What do you serve? An impotent arbiter, an oppressive law. Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
I need a target. I need to target something first.
You think yourself exceptional, gifted, but you will learn humility.
I got the best deals anywhere!
How you doing, man?
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. Not ready yet.
This is where you meet your end.
Power!
cannot match my alacrity. Your sight is your downfall. Celerity is second to none. Witness Radiance.
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise. My celerity is second to none. Your sight is your downfall. My celerity is second to none. Witness Radiance. From the shadows, I witness your demise. My celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Witness Radiance. Celerity. Your skills are lacking. Witness Radiance. Your skills are lacking.
Our fates converge.
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty.
No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
That ability isn't ready yet.
I need a target.
Not ready yet.
Must be punished. You must be annihilated. Destroyed. You must be annihilated. Annihilated. No, I can still fall.
target.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for
ourselves. That ability isn't ready
yet. And for that, he has earned my loyalty. And I mourn your betrayal. I serve a far greater power now. With your spear in hand, I will take control of the spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian.
The jailer has twisted your mind, Devos. You must be stopped. No matter the cost.
Of the Forsworn is at hand. I will strike you down. This spear shall pierce your heart.
Take up my spear!
is mine to wield! The winds howl in rage! Mortals! Take up my spear! Jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed that our mortal lives are burdens to be shed in the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals are what won the day